Metal Fabrication in Santa Clara, California, and we just got all of our laser cut parts through the grainer and the sheet metal break. So now we are taking them, fuse welding the back, and then tapping some holes.
I was first introduced to these guys in 2018 when they helped me make a 30-foot mechanical centipede that we brought to Burning Man. Last year they helped me do a 13-foot tall stainless steel star that people climb inside of and spin around, and they're helping me make PERCH happen.